Oh yeah, this is where we're at. To get the freaking thing again. Might as well check.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the
facility. We ain't got time for this shit.
Let's just deal with it.
Dang it, I already got it. Gosh, get out of the way, Barrett. I think I go over here now. Yep.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up here.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If that's a viable path, we'll just have to make one. You can stop the pain train.
Here it comes.
Brace yourself.
I'm a potion hoarder, so I don't want to waste my potions. Mesmeric Amulet.
Get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's gotta cover for Wedge, too.
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
We're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. Here it comes.
I'm trying to figure out how I get to that.
Done here.
where freaking started from.
You should look for the H1 sign.
You should shut up.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Oh gosh.
Be careful. Time to celebrate.
So there is. Heads up, y'all.
Okay, now how do I get up there now? Oh, lower it. Thank you. Use assess on all targets. Each one now. Come on, just go up the ladder. There you go.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Oh, sure, I'll press the button.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
God, dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then that's the smell. Mako, be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
See a turret, shoot it. Oh my gosh, I was not expecting that. Why not summon them?
Now this is fun.
Not looking good.
Yeah.
overdo it.
I got it.
About damn time. Want some more? Hey, we got it here.
No need to pay.
Always did like a champ. Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Oh, let's stop healing. I remember what happened last time.
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
No way Barrett's fitting in there.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now, quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Where's a bench to rest at? Oh, it's gives full health anyway.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kill it now.
Check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Yeah, don't think it's gonna happen. How am I supposed to? Oh, yeah, attack.
Let's do this.
Worked up a good sweat.
I see something right there.
Yep.
Well, well, what we got here? I can deal with those things.
Calling light.
There we go, that was better.
So, it was like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot he had a new freaking gun.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
Wait, was that her?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Smart.
Courtesy of Jesse.
Until somebody takes it from us.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Exactly.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings!
engagement campaign. I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
They're broadcasting it everywhere.
Sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and service.
The big boy.
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology. The Air Buster, your executioner.
Oh no.
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
Their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Attention, all security forces.
So we're screwed.
Subdue the insurgents.
No. Hell no.
Immediately.
Listen,
I repeat.
They want to turn this into a spectacle. Then I say let's get
them to the command center.
Let's
right
take down
now.
Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay. I'm sold.
Didn't have to sell him that much.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately.
You heard the man! Get these components perfectly
up to? Hey! Get over here!
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You really that impatient, Cloud?
Jeez, relax. I didn't know.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Maybe I should have saved it.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
I wonder if I can find another one somewhere. Or is that it? Looks like that's it.
Us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Yep.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Don't screw this up.
Gosh.
You're talking to yourself, kid.
Enough.
Okay, that should be good.
Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them! Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And
one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Oof. Say the right one that the guy was on. Maybe not. Yeah, it's just a...
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
Azu Grev.
If we get that far.
This way. Oh, I thought this had a card for a second. The heck was that?
Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Marco is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Yeah. At least he tried.
Surprise, Grounders!
If I can go back.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Save it, actually. Yeah.
Heads up! Our company!
Take him down! Engineering out! V6! Enemy contact! Enemy contact!
We can't afford any more delays! Keep those components coming! Do whatever it takes!
Don't jump! V6 will hold the line!
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Dang, there's not another one. Alright, what is this one?
Immunit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it.
No. Yes.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that.
Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
That would have been so funny if you just started dancing. Here are Sonic Strikers. Jeez, there's a freaking another one.
To pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low in components because of those terrorists.
bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
Bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
What if I made the right choice?
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
All right, let's go take out Big Boy.
Ain't no Shinra bomb taking me down!
Coming through!
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Here we go.
Status report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements. Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here. Hold them back. Buy us every second you can.
Yourself. That was the plan.
its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
It's a robot. Turns out we actually lose. All right, here we go.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us, no exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Everything have to be so damn complicated.
That's what I'm saying.
Equipment store rooms that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, Soldier Boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
Jeez, you're so...
tucked away in that locker.
Oh, we gotta do it again.
Treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Try to match my timing, okay?
And then it was left. Jeez.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengage.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengage.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah. Bring it on. Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shin.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Wait, what?
I'm still getting warmed up.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh, I did it right. What is going on?
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit.
I don't understand this.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, when don't the orange it. Goes.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Shit.
Dang.
Hey, I think I should lead after all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Much better.
Let's just get through this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security.
My gosh, that was tight.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud. What's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Give me a better one than that. over thing.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, and every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without a head.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Marco? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Marco is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerex. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are! You still don't understand your role in this.
No.
What did they do? Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose. God damn it! Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
There's the big boy.
The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche. Terrorist conspired with Mutai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
Of all of this.
It's just like what I showed you.
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
Oh, snap.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
I'm waiting.
Cloud, what'd it do to you?
Boy means business.
No holding back. Good.
No, I rolled right into
it. Do your thing.
Holy crap. Didn't mean it.
No way. Can't move.
Need my help, please.
Yeah.
no freaking way.
Can you fight?
Bang, bang.
Dang, that was freaking tough.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud.
Say, we doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah.
There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
All right, that's where we're gonna stop it right there.